Fairness.
Try to break the system.
A little bit fairness. With the hearts and the fairness of the better way that we just try to move with the sense of what we believe that we really gotta do too. That's a better way that we believe that we will come right through. So what does exactly mean? Because I wouldn't wanna try to help all society with the reality of the mentality of the factuality based on their realities that's supposed to be related to a better way humanized society to do. Because I waste a lot of time and nothing happens to a lot of people are very selfish, you know that too, and a lot of people are so greedy in the mind, so I'm trying to understand the sign. Because everything is making me so angry every fucking time, and I'm trying to get so pissed off because I invest lots of time and everything is like a piss off. And I'm trying to understand the way that people can try to listen to the better norm of the way that everything is related to the intuition. Man, I want to try to explain the way that we could try to always say the better way of the norm of sense of things that really matter today to the heart every day that we all really say. And it's not just me who thinks this way, it is all a lot of people that they do every day. That is the better way that they be. Because I'm so tired, I understand people get a little bit difficult in the mind. I also get difficult in the mind, but I keep on trying every fucking time. And I keep trying, but they don't see it. It's just so hard, man. Can you believe it? I want to try to show them all too, and everything that really matters when they have to. I try to move it. I try to show them the values that is really important. And I will try to associate it to the less hate of the way that people say it. It's just so difficult to understand the way that they can do everything that really comes right through to the belief of the sense of things that really matter to be when we try to move it to. Don't waste the words on the mentality of something that is only speculative to reality. When you judge us, understanding everything you're judging is just a fucking fallacy. And I'm trying to understand a better way that we could try to understand this reality to the better way that we could understand the way this is supposed to be a better mentality to the human of anything that is humanized. Because a lot of people live in the damn lies and they don't really understand the sense of the heart so fine. So I gotta understand the way that everything works to the sense of the things that really matter to be when we just try to be less absurd to the mentality of the observed reality that is related to the point of the sense of things that we would really want to try to explain. Because that is the better way that we come through with the mentality of anything associated to we give the heart of the free peace to. That is a better way that we make it diplomatic for you. That's supposed to be the better way that we try to make it satisfaction to the interaction of the way that we could try to make it slide. And the way that we could try to make it fine to the way that we could try to make it pleasing for the sense of the reality of everybody that feels like they've been bleeding. Because the norm is so crazy for the understanding for of everything that people really do when they just try to understand what they would do within the preservation too. And I'm just trying to see it too, to the better way that we could preserve all the people you, and that is supposed to be something that everybody in this norm really has to care about too.